juxtaposition, I think, of both a beautiful university and a very earthy and industrial town. And I think the confluence of those two things is fantastic and very difficult to find elsewhere. And what does it mean for me to love my neighbor? I think I would relate it to what I just said. I think it's, for me, it's putting the resources and the skills I've acquired here to use in the broader community.